be trouble ahead. For while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance.
Before the fiddlers have fled,
the drinking song from La Traviata, and that segues nicely into my next piece, which is Alfredo's aria from La Traviata.
Amori e le pompose feste, oh vaglio magia vezza, vede a schiavo ciascun di sua bellezza. Ed or contenta in questi ameni luoghi, tutto scorda.
Tanti che disse, viverei, io voglio a te, fedele. This is our first introduction to her as a character, so see what you think.
Ooh!
now, and we're going to sing a lovely piece of Lieder by Strauss. Disappear off like the men in the opera disappearing off from their loved ones. I am left here to bring a bit of energy back into proceedings, and I will attempt to bring the sunshine into the church through Bizet's Carmen. And as with all famously brilliant Spanish music, it's by a Frenchman. But this is the overture. This is the bit where the composer gets to put a bit of music at the beginning of the opera and teases you with some of the tunes that will be coming up through the rest of the show. This is the overture from Bizet's Carmen.
Are all ablaze with ever-living glory. Does not
Such a beautiful piece of GNS there. And we're going to stay in the British Isles now and for a piece of Roger Quilter. And for me, nothing says a British summertime like Roger Quilter does with his song. So this is the beautiful Love's Philosophy.
The fountains mingle with the river, and the rivers with the ocean. The winds of heaven mix forever with a sweet emotion. Nothing in the world is single, all things by a law divine. In one another's meaning mingle, why not I with thine? Not I with thine. See the mountains kiss my hand, and the waves cast one another. No sister flower would be forgiven if it is stained its brother. And the sunlight clasps the earth, and the moonbeams kiss the sea. What are all these kissings worth?
And this is my personal favourite from it. It's so in love. The character of Lily sings this. Now, she's kind of the prima donna of the acting troupe. And her ex-husband, Fred, is playing Petruchio, and he's directing, and they are constantly at each other, bickering for the whole play, until she receives some flowers to her dressing room. And she remembers how much she actually is still in love with Fred. So she sings this fantastic song.
Thank you.
it's quite overlooked, actually. This is the end of the movie from Toy Story, You've Got a Friend in Me. So this song is all about having a friend.
This really is the epitome of company, of friendship, of companionship and care. It is, of course, You'll Never Walk Alone. So please do join in with us